First time the acting head of the Harrisburg Authority talks about the authority's future and dealing with the incinerator debt. Chairman James Ellison resigned last week. Tonight, News 8's Portia Johnson sat down with the man now at the helm. She joins us live with more. Good evening, Portia.
Good evening, Ron. James Ellison, since he resigned, the vice chair says he's next in line to take the helm of the authority. He says as of now, he's filling Ellison's shoes until the board makes it official. Mark Kurowski has only been with the authority for 2 years. Since his former colleague, James Ellison, resigned, Kurowski says he's been preparing to lead the authority.
It was purely James' decision. I understand his reasons for doing so. Can't fault him. He's done a fantastic job as the chairman.
But as chair, Ellison has gotten a lot of scrutiny over the authority's struggle to pay for the nearly $300 million incinerator debt. On several occasions, the city and the county had to bail out the authority. It's caused a lot of frustration, so much that City Councilmember Brad Kaplinski verbally requested an audit on the authority.
Does the Harrisburg Authority have money set aside to pay for the incinerator debt?
The authority does not have the money to pay some of the debt.
Kurowski says the authority has a debt service reserve fund that helps make selective payments, but he says it's not enough money to pay off the debt.
At this time, I don't think we've slated to pay any of the incinerator debt service payments in 2010.
Although the future may look bleak, Kurowski says he will find solutions to get the authority and the city back on track. He says refinancing and selling the incinerator are options that are floating on the table.
Where would we be without some challenges? I mean, once in a while, it's nice to see when you get folks. I mean, I feel like I have the skill set just through my own business and knowing Harrisburg and having been here for 10 years that I hope that I can bring enough to the table that I'm up for the challenge.
Now, Kurowski says that he is expecting the board to officially make him the chairman at the next board meeting. Ron?
All right. News 8's Portia Johnson live tonight in Harrisburg. Thank you, Portia.